Goldfish eggs do look like a variety of fish and invertebrates. An easy rule to determine what laid the batch of eggs inside of the tank is to find out all the different types of aquarium life in your tank. If you have a goldfish-only tank, there is a high chance it can only be goldfish eggs. If you have snails or other suitable tank mates, you will need to take into consideration what their eggs look like. Goldfish eggs appear as white to yellow or orange bubbles. They are small delicate dots that will usually get stuck on the substrate and leaves inside of the tank. Goldfish eggs are incredibly sticky and may be hard to remove. Goldfish eggs will also be plentiful as the female can lay over 300 eggs depending on her age, size, and health. Since the eggs will be hard to remove, you want to place a spawning mop or a variety of live plants for the goldfish eggs to attach themselves. The more hidden they are, the less likely the parents will be able to find and eat them.